what the A380 upper deck actually looks like.
Don't do it.